Hello everybody and welcome back to we're at Splatoon for the Splatfest. Probably just for maybe a couple hours or so. We'll see how it goes. First Splatfest since 3 launched. Not counting the demo thing anyway. Alright, here we go. It's going down. Let me know how it looks and sounds on your end. Oh, halftime report already. Currently in first we have... Oh, fun's winning. Bam. Museum del Afonso Hagglefish Market. Okay. Ooh, spicy. Alright. Feels weird getting on Team Coffee. Oh, long Splatfest. Was there like, I don't know, it seems like a Splatfest, like coffee versus tea or something like that. I think it's a new thing. So much fun being team fun. Go gear. Oh, it's lucky. If you have a full tummy, you can do anything like dig up trees, re-ouch. That animal crossing going on. Fear. Team Grub. I wonder if they'll do another Halloween one this year. Like, previous years I did, like, Trick vs. Treat. I bet they'll do something in a month from now for Halloween. Originally drawing... was this a shiver by a lost... something. Patience, I think, maybe. Is this business? I don't know. Lamau. Here for a good time. Oh, long time. Oh boy. Burger. Yeah, they rebroadcast them on the side of the truck, don't they? That's kind of cool. Where are they? Up there? Yeah. It feels weird getting on Splatoon and not doing story mode stuff. Let's go fun. Have a blast out there for big man. Also, I love money and Irish spring deodorant. Okay. Quiet back here. You will love fun. Having fun. It's like they have the visual, but not the audio. It's kind of weird. So weird, like back here, and it's like all you can hear is like the echoey part of it. How will I sleep without my nightlight? Okay. Gear. Oh, I can't jump off of here. Why can't I jump off of here? Can I? No, it doesn't let you jump down the stairs. Stupid invisible barriers. Alright, well. I'm half expecting to see one that's like, quit having fun, or something stupid like that. Burger yummy, Team Grub. Team Grubbin. Oh, is that a Pokemon? Oh yeah, it's got a number. It's number 700, so I'm gonna see one of the newer ones. I'm not as familiar with those. Team Himbo. Okay. A squid scoot is always prepared. Okay. Where is that? Is that the battle tower? I think it is. Oh, team gear. Real fun is here. What is that? Oh. Wait. Just jump, they never expect it. Oh yeah, what? Fun! I am on Team Fun against my will. My friends are forcing me to enjoy myself. Go Team Gear. I see. Not sure what's going on there, but... Gear. I think I can find a way to make that bigger. No. Team Fun finding out they have to defend in Tricolor Turf War. Booyah, I'm in danger. Okay. Know what need fun. 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 Grub. Geared up to cry and try color. Okay. Team gear. Guess I'm grub at 4 a.m. McDonald's. No gear. Oh man, I'm kind of surprised I'm not seeing any like Metal Gear jokes or something. Grubs, Team Fun. I enjoyed it here for a good time, not a long time. Okay. Okay. What is this? Just. Nothing. Okay. They're just... Like, the camera crew and all that are just still in there, just... jamming. Not doing anything, like, work-related. They're still in there. Ooh. Ooh, I see a subway. I bet you that's gonna be a thing in the future. Kinda like what the Octo expansion turned out to be. Oh, excuse me. I have a strong feeling that's going to be an expansion of some next year or something. I mean, I'm guessing maybe like mid to late next year. They're going to release an expansion. It probably might have something to do with this. Or it could be one of these other doors like that one. I don't know. One of these doors will be something. We'll just have to wait and see which. Oh no, I'm getting frame drops again. Ow! I only dropped 16 frames, but still, ugh, hope that's not gonna be an issue. Where are they? What is, seven on, ready for tri-color. Okay. Is the thing he has. It's Captain Cuttlefish. He's actually jamming to the Splatfest. That's funny. Soon, Captain Cuttlefish. Soon. I just gotta finish Octo expansion first. Grub. Hey, I forgot about these up here. He definitely planted around a lot of, like, areas and stuff they could use in the future if they ever want to add stuff to it. Alright. So, let's see here. I can find where stuff is. This guy's off the beaten path. Ooh, there's also something down here. It could be a possible thing. Guess we'll see. Okay, let's see here. What is this down here? Just an alleyway. Okay. A lot of nooks and crannies in this little city. A tent. Oh. Oh, is that where you pick your team? Isn't like the billboard like last time? Okay, I was looking like that big billboard like the other games had. Oh, there they are, up there. I wonder if they were. There they are. Oh, yeah, that's right. You can see all the, like... Jeez. Oh, actually, see, like, the sub-pixels on the screen. Jeez. Good camera. There we go. Oh wait, hold on. Oh, okay, there's this thing over here. Okay, now, which one do we pick? Since tomorrow is 7, is that, like, do they change that to match your time zone? Or, I mean, it doesn't say, anything about time zones on there, so. Give me 1 second. Well, 1 second. Yeah. No, more drop frames, ah. There's only a few. Still, though, ugh, I wonder why it's doing that. Like, I don't know if it's a me thing or a Twitch thing or my ISP thing or... who knows? Alright. Yep, there it goes again. Oh no, stop. 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 Okay. I hope that's not gonna be an issue. Anywho. Oh. Which one of these do I go with? Splatfest info. Is that always there? You know, it really depends on the kind of island you're on, if survival is a priority or not. Oh, no, stop dropping frames. We're stable. Yeah, looks like we are. Okay. Let me just do this. Okay. So I hope that's not gonna be an issue. Anywho, so let's see. And there they go again. I think I'm gonna go with Team 5. Alright. Cause if we're gonna die on an island, we're gonna have fun doing it. And that's my logic. Alright. Anyway, with that done out of the way, let's know what need fun. Okay. Oh yeah. With that out of the way, let's finally get us some battles, shall we? Yeah. All right. Oh, I can't do that. Oh. Well, that sucks. You can't do it if you're on the winning team. Ah. Boo. Boo! Maybe I should, I think when they have these in the future, maybe I'll, might need to also do these on Friday as well, not just Saturday. Or like maybe Friday instead of Saturday, I mean, like, that way there's not like a team already winning when I start, you know? Fun fan. Battle time. You know, it's like I've been playing all the Splatoon games a lot lately. I'm starting to kind of forget which one is which game. I'm like, wait, I thought I had this. Oh, wait, no, that was in 2, not 3. Okay. Ouch. Okay. Oh, jeez. I got some heavy stuff going on over there. Crazy. Ah, who's got me? Nope. Ah. Doesn't seem to be the best weapon for the situation. Oh well. Ah, they got me. Ouch. Oh, jeez, excuse me. Got him. Ah, they got me. Oh, if we can just push that center a little more, we might be able to do it. Man. Ah. Oh, we're getting a bunch of brain drops. Please no. It's priority even. Oh, we actually got that one. Okay, cool. I'll take it. Ground Traveler, popular target. No. Ah, no, there it goes. Well, while it's doing that, give me 1 second. I'm gonna do something real quick. I'm gonna edit the stream tag so it has my team on it. Yay, battle time. There we go. that should show up now. Okay, cool. Yeah. Oof. I'm gonna change my weapon out. Double whammy. Okay. Ooh, right in the face. What is it? Oh, Trizukichi. Look at that thing, it's powerful. Holy crap. Let's see what's in there. Got him. Let me clean that up. Yeah, there we go. So the roller is like, yeah, if I can get a hit off, it's great. Problem is, actually get the hit off. And there goes more frame dropping. Ugh. Ah, jeez. Holy crap. Oh no, they're in our base killing our dudes. Get him. Oh. Ref 7-11 frame drops. Oh. Got him for the last second. Yeah. Epic defeat. Traveler number two in a splatter. Oh, yay! Change gear, then go. I think I'm gonna go with I think. Waiting for people. Yay, battle time. Yeah. I'm just gonna have guns a-blazing. Oh jeez, hello. Och. And more frame drops, yay. Oh no, it's Ike up. No, Apple made a cup. Got it. Och. Ouch. Nope. I didn't know someone was there. I was just shooting. You love it when that happens. You accidentally kill someone you don't even know is in the ink. You're like, oh, okay. Ah. Oh shoot. Time to go, Mecca. Got him. But they got me. But then they got, so. Oh shit, we're actually doing it. I think. We could actually be in the lead. What's up? Ah, I got him. Haha. My teammate got him. I meant we isn't my team, not me, but you know what I mean. Wipe, oh, nice. Okay, we're getting butt in this one. Ah! Yeah, we got this. We got this! Yeah! Oh shoot. I just realized. Give me 1 second. Slight technical thing. There's my stream manager's not been on this whole time. I mean, it's not a big deal, but it is nice to have open in case I need to access something. There we go. Okay. Yeah, keep going. Okay. one was just called Splat. It feels like a default name for like a bot or something. It's just Splat. Oh my god, maybe this really is a gold source game. I'm done got-godded. Got him. Okay. Get him, get him, get him. Ah. Oh, jeez. Oh, no, there's someone behind me. Okay. Ouch. Oh, we're doing fine. We got each other. Booyah, but ouch. Ouch, yeah. Booyouch. That's a booyouch. I think we probably got that. Yeah, I think we probably got that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, boy. Yay. Keep going. We got a ground traveler on that one. Ugh. Looks like that, that, like, putty from the, like, in, like, the 90s. I forget what it was called, but it was, like, that exact shade of green. It was, like, Gak or something like that, I think. Yeah. Oh geez, dive back into the bomb like an idiot. Oh geez. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, no, I'm being targeted. Ah. Ouch. Get our butt kicks. No. No. Ah. Booyah, but ouch. Booyouch. Oh, jeez, okay. Back up on me. Oh, we're doing fine, actually. Let me turn that around nicely. Okay. Think we got this. Just gotta keep up and don't let him push back. Oh. Ooh, ouch. Ah! Push. Don't let him push. Ah. Oh. Well, they took back center real fast. Oh, that's not good. Well, okay. Yeah. Ouch. Oh, no, not more drop frames. I was number one most popular target. Yay. Shooter warriors. Let's go. How's this on the other stage finally? I've been on the that other one this whole time. Finally seen the other one though. I see you over there. Ah, oh, no. Ah. Beloved ordinary person. I mean, yeah. As long as you're loved, nothing wrong with being ordinary. Oh, he's down here. Oh. I see you. Get him. Ah, got him. I don't know if my teammates got him. Oh, I got him. Okay. What was... Oh, oh, it's up there, I see. Oh, that Trizooka. Oof. Thanks, James. Eh, kind of half and half. This one's kind of hard to judge sometimes. It's a weird layout. Uh-oh. Where's that coming from? Two of my teammates here. Oop, not enough to do. Oh no, not more frame drops. Go. Ah! Ouch. No. Ah! Oh, I see. There we go. Got him. Ah. Oh. Ah! Got rammed. Oh, that's a cool little banner. Oh. Oh, I see some art over there. I want to look at it, but I don't want to pay attention to the... We're getting our butts kicked. Ugh. And more frame drops. Yay. Ugh. Dude. Oh, got him in the last second. Ugh. Yeah, I don't think we got that one. Yeah, it did. Got kind of close, though, at least. Going, what did I get? Number one overall splatter, number one super jump spot, number one enemy splatter. Oh, that's nice. No more frame drops. Ugh. I mean, this is not super bad, it just seems to be like a handful here and there. Hopefully it's not too bad. I don't know what's causing that. Person. I kind of hope I, oh, there you go. Kind of hope we eventually get picked for a tricolor, because I want to see what that's like on the defending side. I don't think I've ever done that before. Oh jeez, oh jeez. Dodged the wrong way. Uh-oh, where's that coming from, where's that coming from? Oh, I see him. Get him. Ah, we got each other. Ooh, ouch. Uh-oh. Ah! Oh, there's a... Okay. Ah! Dang it. just... Yeah. Kind of dumb how it takes is like one person to disconnect and it ruins it for everyone. I never saw that happen in the first two games. Was that ever in the first two games, or is it just maybe because this one's really popular right now? I don't know. I swear I've never seen that in one or two. We're waiting again. Yeah, I hope this doesn't take too long. At least you can kind of mess around in here now instead of just waiting in the menu. It's not a lot, but it's better than nothing, I guess. There we go. Battle time. I eat soap. The variety mob. Let's go. Nah. Wipe out. Oh no. That's not good. Oh, we're getting our butts kicked. Ah! Oh wow. We're really getting our butts kicked this one. Nope, get out of here. Get out of our base. Ah. Booyouch. Swanky legendary warrior. That's just having the adjective swanky and legendary in the same title. Get up. Ah. Okay, we're starting to push back a little bit, at least. Ugh! Where is he? Oh, there they are. Second generation world champ. Oh, I'm gonna wipe out. Oh boy. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Where are they? Ooh, ouch. Oh. Ouch. I didn't even know someone was there. Yeah, I think we're not gonna get this one, sadly. Get our butt kicks pretty hard. Oh. Wait, what? Oh. Oh, I see. Ugh. Ugh. Yeah. Ouch. Wait, oh shit, I missed it. Like I said, that was the number one popular target, yeah. Oof. Hold on, I was gonna say, number one popular target, enemy ink, or enemy base inker. Oh, number one enemy splatter, too, that's pretty cool. Okay. You know, this doesn't feel like I splatted a lot of enemies, but. Huh. I wonder, is that, like, for the whole match, or just your team? I wonder. Wait, how did I do that little flip? Wait, how the heck did I do that? Okay, battle time. Sandal Rocking Gang. Let's go. Hey, I'm gonna hop on just a little bit. Awesome. Just let me know when you're ready. Oh. Ah! Ouch. Man, I've already taken mid. Eh. This way, okay. Oh no. Okay. Ah! Oh, someone behind me. Ouch. Get him! God, I got him. Oh yeah. Oh! Ah! Just... Just, wait for another person, I guess. There we go. Oh no, someone else left. A bug in my face. Ugh. It's just me and the soap eater, I guess. Yeah, battle time. Ready, go! Alright, I'm back in this one. Oh, see him. Oh, jeez. Ooh. Ouch. Double ouch of that one, yeesh. Oh, they're up there. I see him. Ah, I got him. Oh, ah, they got me. Got one of them at least. There's like a bug flying in my face. Ah. Hello. Ah. Oh, such a mess down here. I think I'm gonna change my weapon to this one. Ouch. Ah. Yikes. Yikes. Ah! Ooh, ouch. Man, splat. Growing life itself. That just sounds like a pregnant. Or a gardener, I guess. Either way. Or a farmer slash gardener. Gee, I wonder who won. Yep, not us. Number one overall splatter, number one enemy splatter, number one ground traveler. Nice. I'm gonna change my gear up. Go with the splatter shot for a bit, I guess. Same bomb. What was the special though? I wish it was just. I wish when you're testing, you could just like immediately, like charge up your specialty. You know, just sit there and just do this to test it out. Especially when you're on a bit of a time limit. Thank you. waiting on that fourth person. There we go. Battle time. How's this one at night? How the heck are they already over here orange in it? Yep. Ah. That was fast, holy crap. There. Haha. Nice, good. Nice going. Okay, pushing back. Doing a good job pushing back. What do you got up there? Oh, geez. Hello. Okay. Doing good. Doing good. Got him. Oh. Ah. Ah. They got me. Alright. Nope. Got him. Oh, they're up there. I see him. Ah! How are we doing? And they look like they're getting middle. Yeah, get more middle. Yeah, so they got the top up there. Now that. Ah! Ah. Took that one out, at least. Push, 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 push! Ink Baser, Ground Traveler, and Trizooka User. Oh, I guess I was the only one to use that. Okay. Nice. Some of those metals are like gold and some are like more like grayed out. Either silver or grayed out, one to two, but I wonder if the difference is there. Huh. Maybe by like how much you got it? I don't know. Hmm. Just waiting on that one last person. I see the soap eater left. There we go. Battle time! Peanut soup. Oh boy. High-topped squad. See him. I got him. Ah, where'd that come from? Where'd that come from? They have some weird special? Huh. Ah! Maybe that's what it was, just a weird communication error. Didn't know what was going on, I don't know. Oh yeah, I gotta actually start a new one, don't I? Okay. There we go. Battle time. Ah, no, I'm dropping frames again. Too bad, thankfully. Nope. Oh, nope. Got him. Ah, oh, they got me. Good job, team. Nice! Uh-oh. Ah! Ouch. Okay, doing good, doing good. Gotta see if we can hold that middle. Uh-oh. See, I see that one up there. Yep, kind of walked into that. Oh well. Sweet toothed stand up comic. Okay. Ganged up on. Oh, Oh. Ah, ouch. Ah. Oh, they got middle. Yikes. Oh, well. Big bunny predator. Oh, no. Ah! Oh, we're doing so good at first. Ouch. Have mercy. Said defender, but for a second there I thought I said defunder. Enemy based inker, splat assister, and ground traveler. Okay. Other teams get defender. I get defunder. And more frame drops. Yay. At least it doesn't seem too bad. Hopefully it's not making the stream unwatchable. I mean, that's only... It seems to only happen, like, every few minutes, instead of, like, a few, so... Waiting on that last person... Battle time! Oh boy, I've got Ninja on my side. Where's the same Ninja I played with in the demo? Probably not, but... I kept making all those Ninja jokes. Alright. Time traveling agent 8. Ooh. How do you get that? Like specifically agent 8. Huh. Oh. Tang, yeah, he's shooting Tang, alright. Tang's still a thing. Probably not, I mean. I don't think I've seen that in forever. Oh. Oh, they're up there, they're up there. Yeah, there's one up there too. Okay. Like, I haven't seen or heard of that since, I don't know, like 20 years. I'm gonna assume it's probably not a thing anymore. Ugh. Our butts kicked. No. Oh no, they're close to spawn. Ah. Oh, you can almost land in it. Jeez. That's bad. Yikes. Ah. Oh. Ouch. Very ouch. Ugh. Gee, I wonder who won that one. Looks like he won with the power of Tang. I guess Blast Sister, number 2 overall splatter. The second most popular target. Oh, I'm gonna look this up real quick. Let me see here. Keep going. Apparently Tang is still a thing. Oh, hold on, you sneeze. Alright, sneeze complete. Yeah, I just looked it up, I was curious. Yeah, apparently it's still a thing, I just... Huh. I mean, they just changed their branding a lot. I remember all those... very 90s ads. From back in the day, it just made me think it was just something of the 90s, but no, it's still around. I don't think I've ever actually seen it in stores, but then again, I don't really look down the juice aisle or anything, so that's probably why I've never seen it. Huh. Okay. Uh-oh. 60 seconds and no one. Ooh. Probably gonna disconnect. Oh, no, bow time, okay. Bees. All right. Good so far. Jump there. Not quite what I meant to have happen. Good. No, they took the tower. Ouch. Oh, there you are. See you booting it up. Uh-oh. Ouch. Aw, we were doing so good there, too. Get him, push back. Ready to roll. It's a pun because you're using roller right now. Okay. I change weapons. Yeah, I usually change them up every so often. Well, we're pushing back. That's good. Keep that push going. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Nope. Push. Okay, doing good. I hope. Of course, the map is doing good too. Oh. Woo! Got him! And then they got me. The last second. Doing so good there. What happened? Oh. New base anchor and first splat. I drew first splat. Stop. Okay. Okay, while you're getting ready, I'm gonna go take a very quick break because I'm thirsty and need more water. I'll be back in just a couple minutes and we can start splatting. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Alright, you ready to go? Let's see. Where? Over here. With friends. Oh. Crate room. Yeah. There we go. Start with this crew. So I guess, have you unlocked all the weapons you actually want yet, or are you still working on that? Just swing in a circle. Swim in circles around you. Yep, you disappeared. Not sure which weapons you want. Ah. Yep, battle time. Sticking to a few and getting good of them. Yeah, fair enough. Good. Ah. Oh. Ah. Get him, get him. Ah. Uh-oh. Ah. Ouch. Oh, yeah, they got mid. Oh. Oh. Ah. Got crabbed. Yikes. My butt's kicked. Ah. Ouch. Ah. Oh no, whoa, wipeout. Epic defeat. Epic defeat. Ouch. Huh. I blame you. It's all your fault. Oh, map's updated. Yay. Two crab takes both the other. Yeah. Yeah, that'll happen sometimes. Give me 1 second. I just want to take care of this real quick. Okay, there we go. What maps are, what maps do we have now? It's not gonna tell me? Okay. Oh, there we go. Oh, wait, shoot. No. Ah, that's not what I meant to do. Cancel. Wait. No, okay. 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 There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Okay. Yep. Here's the crew. Battle time. Got him. Uh-oh. Oh. Ugh. Ouch. Ew. About to kick again. No. Ah. Oh.
surprise you. Dude.
Yep. Enemy base sinker, blast sister, and second most popular target. I see. We've got a full team just waiting for, I guess another team. Oh, someone left. So now we gotta find a replacement, I guess. Battle time! Alright, there we go. Kaboom. See you over there. Uh-oh. Ah, ouch. Got him. Oop. Ah. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good, though. We're doing good. Just keep pushing. Keep the push. Keep the pressure on. And we can do it. Ouch. We don't know what's out. They're getting mid there. They got a strip close to us. And 7 seconds left. Ow! That's not good. That's not good. That's very not good. That could cost us. Ugh. Ouch. Almost. Oh, they had like that last second push that got us. It's just you and me, I guess. Other people left. Also, is it just me, or is this green, like, the exact shade of green of, like... of, like, GAC? Remember GAC? At least I think that's what it's called. Like, Nickelodeon GAC. Uh-oh. My stream's frozen. That's not good. Am I still alive? Okay. Yeah, you remember GAC. Nope. It's okay. Wait, what do you mean it's okay? I'm just saying, like, the shade of... like, the exact shade of green of that just reminds... it's like the exact same shade of green of GAC. Just reminded me of that. Right, let's go! Uh-oh. Oh, geez, hello, I see you up there. Got him! Oh, I got hammered, though. Got him. Ah! Got whammed. No! Ah! Ouch. Got him. Ooh, ouch. See you. Ah, gosh. Oh. Ah, push your mid, push your mid. Oh, not good, not good, not good. Ah, maybe I'll press kicks again. Stream preview keep freezing. Okay. Huh. Hope the stream's still okay. I don't know if it's... Because it works fine if I refresh it, but... Ugh, hope it's okay. Stream seems okay. Oh, okay. I gotcha. Yeah, I don't know, it's like, I think it was just my preview for some reason, likes to freeze and I have to reload it, but, I don't know. Need to sneeze, hold on. Okay, sneeze complete. Alright. Overall splatter, enemy splatter, and ground traveler. Nice. Okay. Okay. Battle time. And we're fighting X-Man. Got him. Ah! I got Finn. Does that mean Jake's gonna be up for revenge? Oh! Freaking crab battled over here. Ugh. Ah! Thank you, booyah, ouch. Got him. Ouch. Frames. Yeah, we actually won one finally. Yay! Freshness star. Battle time! Let's go! Got him! Ooh, ouch. Ah! Jeez, we're getting our butts kicked again. No! Sandwich toast tonight. Ah. Jeez. Uh-oh. Yikes. Yeah, that happens. Oh, the overall splatter, popular target, and enemy splatter. Oh, shoot. Alright. I think I'm probably only going to do a couple more, then I'll have to get off for the night. I should have, done this last night, too. Oh, well. Lessons for next Splatfest. Oop, battle time. Oh, more frame drops. Nope. Dropping. Got him. Oh, I see him up there. Ah, ouch. Got him. Oh. Ah. Got him. Ouch. I got him. Oh. Yikes. I'm getting our butt kicked tonight. Ugh. Ouch. Have mercy, please. And then they're just all like, this will have to be the last one for the night, sadly. Team gear equals tryhards makes sense. Yeah. Yeah. Oof. They might make a comeback. I don't know. Battle time. Let's go. Tower. Got him. Control the tower. Where's that coming from? Oh. I see you. Ouch. Ooh, ouch. Ah, ouch. It's kind of even. We can just get that mid. Get that middle area. Push, 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 push. pushed it at the last second there. Yeah. Just. Wow. Wow. Inkturfer, enemy base sinker, and ground traveler. Alright, well, that's gonna be it for tonight. I think I only won like 10% of those. Good lord. That was a touch on the ridiculous side. Oh boy, okay, let's see here. Let's see what we got here. Alright, well, I think that is going to be a wrap. So thank you for joining me. Let's see. So, oh yeah, tomorrow I'm scheduled off, although honestly I'll probably do Animal Crossing tomorrow because I feel like it. No promises, but probably. And then next week, I think it's going to be a little weird because next week's going to be the Amiibo tournament. Look forward to that. And I think next week is just going to be a weird schedule because Amiibo tournament. Also, I'm going to take some extra time off to get ready for October and the Amiibo tournament. So I may not stream as much next week, but well, there will be the big Amiibo tournament. That's going to be a long stream. It's going to be a big, long stream. So, yeah. Trying to think. I don't guess there's much else. Alright, oh. Yeah, actually, let me exit here. McDonald's one. Okay. For Big Man! A lot of people like Big Man. Alright, welp. Let me see here. Wait 1 second. Okay, oh. Yes. Hold on. Okay. Yeah, they got off. Darn. Okay, well. Alright, well, that will be a wrap then. I guess I will see you all next week. I'll see if I can maybe get the schedule out tonight or tomorrow at the latest. Anyway, yeah, don't forget to follow if you're new, to plug all my links. You can join the Discord if you want to hang out and vote on the games being played. Amiibo tournament next week, look forward to that. And yeah, I'll see you all later. Farewell. I'm sulked. Yeah, that was kind of one of the worst sessions I think I've ever had. Youch. Alright. Bye, everybody.